This week on the WCW main event, the Shockmaster shakes the ring. The Assassin brings the Pauls to action. Steve can't tag Brian anymore. The Blondes are history. The final installment of The Man Called Sting. The Cole Twins are in action. Which one is which? And the rugged team of Tex and Shanghai will try to sort them out. Welcome, fans, to the main event on TBS. Tony Schiavone and Larry Zbyszko and the Shockmaster to begin things. And as you saw at the top of the program, we have an exciting hour of the superstars of world and championship wrestling. And they don't get any bigger than this man at around 450 pounds. As you see Chris Sullivan, Larry Zbyszko, the opponent for the Shockmaster.
You know, I wonder how the Shockmaster's doing with his New Year's resolution so far. You know, he's got a constant ongoing battle with the force of gravity. Just wondering how he's doing so far this year.
Well, we'll find out. He has been a very successful wrestler, at least he was in 93 for WCW. His overwhelming size, and fans, stay with us. We have some big information concerning the spectacular event, Clash of the Champions, on Thursday, January 27th from Baton Rouge. Look at the power of the Shockmaster sending Sullivan in, Larry.
Well, he's using his size here. You think the national debt's big, you got to stand next to this guy in person. I mean, Chris Sullivan's a big man. He looks like a dwarf in there.
You know, we say many times that sometimes guys this size do not know their own strength or their own power. But that doesn't apply to the Shockmaster. He knows what he can do, and he certainly does it very, very well. Sending Sullivan in. Look at that. Using his size as his advantage and overwhelming Chris Sullivan here.
Chris Sullivan certainly looks overwhelmed.
Into the ropes now. Shooting Sullivan to the right side. Elbow. Shockmaster has not budged at all. Every time he sends Sullivan in, he takes Sullivan back down. Now one more time into the ropes. He grabs Sullivan. The squeeze slam. Shockmaster wins. What a way to open up this Sunday night as the main event returns to TBS. And the Shockmaster looking awesome in this first matchup, Sir Legend.
Well, let's see the instant replay. Oh, Schiavone. They talk about having a fight with gravity. He used it well here. Bam! Just smashed Chris Sullivan. But again, right here, once you get in those arms, it's like being hugged by a bear. Does that sound familiar? Bam! Down he goes again, and that's a lot of men. Call him Meat City.
Still to come, The Man Called Sting, another feature, plus the Cole Twins, stunning Steve, and much more on the main event.